Two-story houses always come to the rescue if we are dealing with a small lot or on a tight budget for land expansion. It is also a practical idea if you have a big family with you or planning to have one. Home lots are now expensive, which is why building up is more cost-efficient option. So if you are looking for a two-story house design for your family, here are 10 best design from Seacon Homes. House design number 1. A two-story house plan with 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. As you can see on its floor plans, all 3 bedrooms are on the second floor, while common areas such as living and dining room are on the ground floor. This house plan has a total area of 127 square meters, while the construction budget is $66,000 to $99,000 depending on the construction and labor cost in your area. House design number 2. The crisp and clean white palette as exterior and interior of this design makes this house more beautiful. A 151 square meters house design that shows grace and simplicity with its beautifully painted walls and roof. A two-story house with 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms with a construction budget of $66,000 to $99,000. House design number 3. Another 3-bedroom and 2-bathroom 2-story house plan. Take a look at this 2-story house, which has a traditional but beautiful appearance. Different colors and textures are used for the exterior decor of this home, giving the home an elegant appearance. A house with 155 square meters area, while the construction budget is $66,000 to $99,000. House design number 4. One of the most beautiful features of this house is the balcony on the upper floor. Aside from giving your home a beautiful look from the outside, balconies are a perfect place for enjoying leisure time and outside view without going out of your room. This house is composed of 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms in a 160 square meter area. The construction budget ranges from $66,000 to $99,000. House design number 5. This home has a simple look but has a sense of elegance and sophistication. The glass doors and windows add glamour to the house. The railing on the balcony looks simple but adds an interesting touch to the whole home. This house has 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms in a 160 square meter area. The construction budget is within $99,000 to $132,000. House design number 6. When you see this house, you will find it simple. The gray and white tones of the whole facade of the house are the attraction of this structure aside from its wood entrance door. Since it has a detached garage, this house is quite spacious for 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. A 170 square meters house with a construction budget of $66,000 to $99,000. House design number 7. If you want to see the combination of sophistication with compactness, this 2-story house is a perfect example of the same. With simple textures and colors, the house looks really outstanding. This house is also composed of 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms in a 176 square meter floor area. The budget is also within the range of $66,000 to $99,000. House design number 8. A spacious 2-story house but still designed with 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. 2 of its bedroom upstairs has its own balcony, giving homeowners an opportunity to connect with the outside world. This house has a total floor area of 176 square meters, while the construction budget ranges from $66,000 to $99,000. House design number 9. A 2-story house with a total floor area of 180 square meters. This house has 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. A spacious house that you can build in 12 by 12 meter land size. The construction budget of this house is also $66,000 to $99,000. House design number 10. The biggest house in this list with 199 square meters floor area. This house has 3 bedrooms and 3 bathrooms, while the garage can accommodate 2 cars. The carport may serve as an outdoor area for small gatherings. Which of these modern homes has inspired you? Let us know in the comment section. For more house design and ideas, Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.